We are here in Borneo, and all these women are here to greet us, giving us beautiful necklaces. And the guys over here, they are playing their drums and all kinds of other instruments.
Hello, fellow adventurers, and this is day 111. 111, and we are in Kuching, Malaysia. Kuching means cat in Malay, and I understand it is a great city. In fact, they have a cat museum that someone went to that said it was quite interesting. However, we did not go to the city because we were headed to Bako National Park. We had to take a boat ride to get to Bako National Park. And it is one of the smaller parks in this area, but it is the oldest, and so the environment is wonderfully pristine. There are 7 different ecosystems within the park, and the diversity is both remarkable and stunningly exotic. We were also able to see the proboscis monkey here as well, because it is only found on the island of Borneo. I got a picture of the monkey, but again, they were a bit far away, so it is hard to see their big nose. We also saw the long-tailed macaques monkey, as well as the silver leaf monkey. It was pretty hysterical because the long-tailed macaques, they're known as the bad boys. In fact, we witnessed this monkey stealing a banana from a guest at the park. And it was pretty hilarious to watch as well. We saw a poisonous viper snake, and it was so camouflaged with the green leaves of the tree, it was a little hard to see, but if you look up close, you can really see it. And then there was a flying lemur that was a nocturnal animal that was right up against the tree. I did get a picture of it, but it's very difficult to see because it's sleeping up against the tree. In the water, we saw several fish, but there were also on the sand, the fiddler crabs, where one of the arms is huge with a large claw at the end. And interestingly enough, there was a walking fish on the sand, and they're called mud skippers, and it was out of the water and still walking over the sand. And I was just shocked because obviously they can breathe out of the water. There was a variety of trees, different types of palms, and other kinds of plants and flowers all over the island as well. Quite honestly, it was very, very hot and humid that day, and I kind of got to a point where I had to stop and sit because humidity is my kryptonite, and I just lost my energy. I opted to stay at the canteen under the roof where there was some fans blowing so I could cool myself off. But all in all, it was a great experience. We took a boat ride to and from the park, and on the way back, got some pictures again of some more stilted houses in the water before we went back to the ship. We have a couple of sea days leaving Borneo before we get to Bali, Indonesia. Here we come. In closing, my wish for you is that you will love abundantly, protect your health, and be adventurous for life. You are beautiful. Let your light shine. Aloha.